The next question says, in the following figure, the masses of blocks A and B are same and each equal to M. The tensions in the strings OA and AB are T2 and T1 respectively. The system is in equilibrium with the constant horizontal force MG on B. The tension T1 is. If you can pay attention to the diagram carefully, you would find the lower body, which is at point B, is the point or is the body where tension T1 is acting. So if I draw free body diagram of that body, I would find MG, which is the weight acting vertically downwards, and MG, which is the horizontal force given to the body, and the tension T1, which is in the wire, and that makes an angle theta 1 with the vertical. Now I can say if the system is supposed to be in equilibrium, the tension T1 is going to be the resultant of MG and MG, which are acting perpendicular to each other. That makes a resultant as R. So I can say T1 is R, where R is going to be root of MG square plus MG square, making it as root 2MG. And so therefore tension as root 2MG is your final answer. Yeah, somebody...